Can I come in? Can I come in? These are your boys.
Oui.
Qui boy à l'école?
Nous étions à l'école La Vallée.
Where were you living before you came to?
Qui quand on t'appelait et vivre avant Villa?
Et puis m'embrasse, m'a Julien.
Soit Favel Bouilly ou bien.
One, two, three. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. And the itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again. To see these children with smiles on their faces and, you know, asking for seconds and just like, you know, normal children being able to have these opportunities. And, you know, the funny thing is, you know, food is, it should never be a luxury. I'm just thankful that there are aid organizations and people with beautiful hearts in the WFP and so on that are helping to provide these children with opportunities and nutrition.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Haiti. Happy birthday to you.
To see these kids with goals and dreams of their own, and it's a really, really beautiful thing to witness and to see that, God, all it takes is a meal just to provide them with the opportunity to achieve their goals. It all starts with just proper nutrition, and it inspires them to grow and to learn and to achieve whatever they can dream up.